This is the dream, where I fight for my life. Nothing makes me happier than not having to think about being alive. When the days are short and I'm with you, it feels easy again. But the terror inside of me rolls back around. It is exactly an eclipse. If I had a home to return to, I would do so now. I could pack and unpack in a room my body still remembers. Could put myself through a new kind of life and be anointed with sunlight. And a full breath would at last reach my lungs. There is no such home. Only the weight of debt and precarity I carry around from one place to another. Where I reside, I no longer reside.
Ocelote.
I couldn't see you yet. You were right next to me. So close. I, Adam. Unfathomably close. But I couldn't tell. Pinprick portal to yourself. You could be seen only through you. So when you appeared, terrified of losing you that moment, I looked as hard as I could, nailing you with my gaze. Arrow, I fell, exhausted in the wound of your bead. Choreoplastic magnet, expert analyst, interminable, sovereign violence. You weren't you. Suetic kisses, sticking flesh to rib cages, and floating in nothing. But you were always more than you. A teardrop that was a rose, that was a blade, a body, a city. Your reality was ours, conflict mineral, emerald, diamond rose line. So faithfully I carried you, that you didn't seem like what you were. Shrinking always from yourself, burning space-time worm. Island, opening into new day. Waterfall, falling on yourself. Smiling, dummy, child, running fire. Shining like a whale, turning. In an immense ocean of night. And my gaze would go plunging down, drowning in days permeated by your absence. How many years spent thinking you had gone for good? Gray jackets limbed, with drawn bodies I had traced. And then the sound of armor falling from your body. Sleek. Silver. Dog shield. That is the weight parade of you. Falling from you. Curvature of your zero face. A wing. Your living wing. Falling towards Orion's fire. Sheer pull of the future. You are your own futurity. Grace nested in yourself. Curled up in your own foolhardiness. Machine of your dying away. Child of something. Child of your own withdrawnness. And I, always confused by a new voice that sounded like, hail, Kranisol, feculent, gravity, nothing. How could I paint you without the colors you'd given me? But you were the stuff that all your non-stuff was floating in. The scent I once called you. Diagenetic blood mineral running through objects negated with names. Rhombomeric oval. Calorie current residuum. Deal. You always survive your name. Through silvered afternoons. The light of our hands, our foreheads touching, like massive pillars holding up highways to you. Pastel in the dusk light, rendered in your own distance from yourself. Behind your bridges, aggregate horizon. Clear ruby vitamin of my own becoming. Glimmering in the gray ash of event. throes of our impact. Still, even further. The sound of armor falling from your body. So far away from yourself this time, but so clear.